Does anybody have this Munchkin baby swing? So as soon as I go to hit the swing part, it shuts off. Everything else works. The noise works, see? But as soon as you hit swing, even on the remote, oh, now it won't work. Nope, it turns off, see? Let me know, guys, if anybody else has this problem and if you know how to fix it. Turns off.